You literally cannot mandate somebody to wear a mask knowing that that mask is killing people. It literally is killing people. And we the people are waking up, and we know what citizens' arrest is, because citizens' arrests are already happening, okay? And every single one of you that are obeying the devil's laws are going to be arrested. And you, doctor, are going to be arrested for crimes against humanity. Every single one of you have a smirk behind that little mask, but every single one of you are going to get punished by God. You cannot escape God. You cannot escape God. I'm going to say that again. You cannot escape God, not even with the mask or 6 feet. Okay? 6 feet, like I said before, is military protocol. You're trying to get the people to train them so when the cameras, the 5G comes out, what? They're gonna scan everybody. We gotta get scanned. We gotta get temperatured. The kids have to go to school with masks. Are you insane? Are you crazy? I think all of you should be in a psych ward right the heck now, because none of you know what the hell you are all talking about. This is insane. And then you want to open this meeting with a prayer to God. Are you praying to the devil? Because God is not listening to that prayer, because all of you are practicing the devil's laws. What happened to Bill Gates? Why is he not in jail? Why is Hillary Clinton not in jail? Why are all of these pedophiles that are demanding you all to listen to their rules, why are they not in jail? Oh, is it because you're part of them?
Thank
are you
ma'am.
Part of the deep
your
state?
Time has expired.
The deep state is going
ma'am,
down. And if any of you
morning?
Are in the deep state, you're going down with it.